Aloha, and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Grime. We uncovered... the tree area. I don't think it's the garden. I'm on my way to the garden now. Do I get that Metroid 2 spider ball thing? By the way, apparently I also had found all of the prey. Which is just like, wait, really? That doesn't seem right. Ah, okay. Timing for it is a little tight. Almost. Oh, all right. That's what I was kind of hoping that would happen. Just so that I could have my healing back. There's gotta be something down there that's worth it. Ah. Oh. I shouldn't have gunned it. I should have waited. Thank you. Ah, damn it. First off, turn off the electricity. Huh. Just the full set, huh? Leaper and Flower Fighter. And it does both? Alright. What does Leaper do? Maximum Force. And Flower Fighter is Force Regeneration. That's neat. You have stolen. You have all stolen what is not yours. Given by the parents, it was to become a Saya. We will pop the blister that your bodily prison and extract the breath caged within. What is all stolen, been returned, we shall return. Become one more. Become. Can I please deal with this fucker? Fucking goddamn asshole. God damn it. Those things hit way too goddamn hard. Oh, I forgot to check on that. You know what? I'll stop putting points into stuff in that regard. Thank you. There we go. That was on me. Is there a way out of here? Okay, I guess I am in the garden. There is a weapon in here somewhere that is very different than what I'm using currently. Oh, hi. You, Coven. Mothers came from this place, but there's no mothers here. Our siblings are now lost because of you. Cinder, take you. I had pressed the wrong button. Didn't do it that time. I'll be able to get back so well from there. Yeah, but I do want to go this way. Hi. Okay. I think that's a hunt point down there. Nope, not a hunt point. But at least I got more upgrade material. Thank you. Not what I was expecting to find. Oh, you need body too. You're actually not too far off from what I can use, but I'm not focused in what you need. There are no mothers here, no real moms. They don't give, they take. What they take from siblings, they give the children. Moms, moms. Oh, this is a creepy place. Oh, we're back into the world pillar. Hell yeah. There's two reasons why this is awesome. One, I can upgrade my finger blade to its max. Fully upgraded a weapon. So yeah, now it's a really, really heavy powerhouse. And second, because I have this, let's go and see about going to the upper portions of the nerve. I want to save here, so if I die because of some fuck up, I come back here instead of go all the way over there. There we go. Are you it? Are you the one I need? Is there something around you? Fuck off. Something feels weird about that. I don't think I can get it, though. I would need a double jump. Oh, I didn't even notice that one. It is so bright. Understood. What the fuck? Oh, fuck off. Ah. You kidding me? Why? Okay. There we go. I see it. Okay. Are you it? Are you it? Yes! The Shaper! This is the blade that I was talking about. Not the one that, like, is super grand and blah 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 blah. No, 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 no. This one's not. Unfortunately, it's just good for what I need. Let's go back and open up this path. Cool. Now we upgrade this Shaper. I could have gotten this weapon earlier. I actually could have. That's fine. is it? For those times that I don't want the finger blade attack to do stuff. Everybody's gone. I just noticed that. Can't move while this is happening, by the way. I just realized I should probably have checked. 51, 52. Wait. Not you. Oh! So if I do this, and then swift it over to this... Okay. I don't think I can go down there. Very much cannot go down there. I'm giving this one try. If I run out of all healing items and still fail, one more go. Now one more go. Yep, that's it. I will catch you all next time. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.